All right, guys, it is BC and little Ralphie back for another video, and today is super exciting. We are going to pick up a new snowmobile, and we're not sure what it is yet. No, we're kidding. We know what it is, but you guys don't know what it is. I haven't talked about it at all yet on the channel or on Instagram, so this kind of came out of the blue. We're still waiting on our Polaris's, and this opportunity presented itself with our local dealer, and they always come through and hook us up, so we're super excited to be able to we're super excited and super grateful to be able to get the chance to get a new snowmobile and see what it's like. We've heard a lot about these, but they seem pretty unknown, if that gives you a hint on what it is. Obviously this isn't going to be a Polaris, but this isn't really a stab at Polaris. I think a lot of people are going to say, you know, oh, they got a different brand because they're tired of putting up with Polaris. We love Polaris. We haven't had a bad experience on really any brand for that matter, but we just want to try something different, just have some fun with something different, and see what they can do. And so we're going to bring you along to the dealership. Me and Ralphie are, I don't know if you can see them, but we're going to bring you along to the dealership and kind of just go through the process and show you the new wagon, if you will, the new outfit, the new chariot, the new abused snowmobile, future abused snowmobile. I don't know. I'll just shut up. Okay, here we go. All right, guys, so we just cut the check, and now we're just waiting to sign the final documents in F&I, and then we'll be out of here, and hopefully we can get on the snow today, but we're not sure yet. So this is gonna be rowdy. It's gonna be a lot of fun, and I'm glad you guys are watching so you can see and experience this new brand with us. All right, guys, so this is the new mountain sled. We are super excited to have this thing in the fleet. It's a 600 twin turbo ace, baby. And even if you come on over here, the reason why we wanted to buy this sled is it has a sport mode. You know, we're sporty. So if you come on back with me, it has huge lugs, and this is really good for mountain riding because well, I don't really know why it's good for mountain riding, but these are really good looking lights. I am kidding. This is the new boost wagon.
What do you think, Michael?
I don't know.
She's an odd looking duck.
Yeah.
She's a goofy looking duck. So this is the Lynx Shredder RE Turbo. So we are excited to really get it. Alright, guys, so we just picked the Lynx up. Kind of skipped a little bit in the video, started BSing with some guys, but we loaded up the Lynx, and now we are gonna go. It's almost dark, but we're just gonna go get some break-in miles before tomorrow. Tomorrow is probably gonna be a little rowdy day, so we're gonna try to get some miles through it before we're completely beaten on it. So hopefully everything works out. Maybe we're gonna try to get some footage, but it might be too dark, so we'll catch either way.
Yeah, they still trying to find a way to win. How the guy that's when it all began. I don't need a rolling on my wrist. Perfect timing, got with the assist. I've been working since I was was a kid. I just gotta keep my head up. Running, I'm never gon' let up. Never feed the haters cause they fed up. They still tryna find a way to win. How that God, that's when it all begins. I don't need a rollie on my wrist. Perfect timing, God with the assist. I've been working since I was a kid. I just gotta keep my head up. Running, I'm never gon' let up. Never feed the haters cause they fed up. Yeah, I got them fed up for real. Running around, but I'm the passenger now. Cause Jesus done took the wheel. What is it now? I know they all want the crown. It's heavy like 200 pounds. You in or you out, you better stop running your mouth. I got wings, ain't no shooting me down. Heaven sent, I'm a saint. Leave it all in the paint. In my bag on the way to the bank. If you chase, then you know your fate. Super size, we don't gotta aim. AC is coming on, what a flame. Caught a vibe with the gang. You know my name, you don't know my pain. They counting me out every second. You know who's in front, so I'm coming in second. They hit on my flows, but they use me as reference. Got in my soul, cause he don't got a preference. I see these fools flying, they ain't.
Alright guys, so that concludes picking up the links and taking it out and riding it for the first time. It was so much fun. That sled is considerably different than I thought it'd be. It's way different than a Polaris, I'll tell you that. Engine, chassis, suspension, everything's different. So we'll be talking more about it. But thank you guys for watching. That's a wrap on today. Tomorrow's a new day. We'll have a full day on the links, and we'll really get her going tomorrow.